This is a Bazo digital pencil. Cost me 9 euros on Amazon. And this is the iPad Mini 7. First, I will show you what an ESR pencil is doing here. When I draw a straight line, it goes like this, right? When I tilt the pencil, like I would a highlighter, it goes like this. The more I tilt, it's wider line. Now, let me show you what the Bazo pencil is doing. So, straight angle, and the line gets wider and wider. Now there was a glitch, wider and wider, a glitch, wider and wider. That's kind of a problem, right?